think Marco good. So there goes my boy Marco Moolah, 19-year-old out of Brooklyn, New York. My boy Marco ready. I like the Mohawk. I ain't gonna trip on the Mohawk. I like the Mohawk. But there goes Marco, man. Marco suited and booted. Let's see. Boxy details. Kind of thinking I want to change my boy Marco, but nah, I'm gonna keep him United States Marco. So we had 3 while this video was live. Appreciate that. Rodrigo Perez, 31-6. 8 knockouts in the amateur, so Rodrigo gotta keep banging because he in the amateur tournament. He got 31 wins, 6 losses, not bad, but 8. Only 8 knockouts in 31 fights. He hitting with pillows, bro. He hitting with pillows, man.
Alright, I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times.
For lightweight, though. I think I made him like 5'9", if I'm not mistaken. They had the centimeters, so I didn't really know, but I'm pretty sure I was like 5'9".
And box.
Oh, okay. Okay, maybe I do like this Canelo stance a little bit. Okay. Okay. Stay back. You can see him. Let's box smart. Oh. Yep. I'm an outboxer. So we're going to try to keep, you know what I'm saying? We're going to try to keep a nice distance from him. Oh. See what I mean? Why you gotta keep the distance? Hey, what's that? Oh yeah. I'm kinda working him a little bit. Y'all. I like to knock out in the amateurs though, but feel me, we were with an outboxer this time though, so I don't even want to push it. God, dude. You start pushing it, you start thinking you're going to spam or something, they humble you. I got to go to that body too. Oh God. Come on, bro. You don't get tired? You got to get tired too, y'all. I like the movement though. Oh yeah, here we go. It's kind of hard though, like this game is a little different. Like, I know it's not going to be as smooth right now because my fighter's not that good, so he punches slow and stuff, but it do feel a little jumpy. Yo, Nigel, what's up? Appreciate you. We gotta get up on that cage too. I already put him down once. He's not really damaging me like that. The health is right back up. Stamina's right back up. The health is only down 6%. So he's not really damaging me like that. I like that first round, y'all. Jab to the face, flip to the body. Oh God. I like the combo. Right back at it. He let loose for a minute though, I ain't gonna lie. Oh yeah, got him. Here we go. We on him. They thought this was.
Three, 4, 5.
We still gonna get
six,
that knockout. Outbox
him to the left.
Trying to keep it on the outside, keep my distance, fight smart. He gotta go, I smell blood. He got to go, I smell blood. Let's do it. Welcome to the Moolahverse if you're new here watching on YouTube. Oh God. Oh yeah, oh God, I'm telling y'all. Hey, I put it on pro too.
1, 2, 3, 4,
I think he out of here. It's the first amateur game, they ain't gonna let him get up.
9, 10,
we got the knockout, so we 1-0 right now as an amateur. And we gonna get through the whole amateur. I don't think they do no training or none of that. Feel me? So my boy Marco got it done. Marco MULA. First W. It was crazy, no cut on that. See how that puck going. It get greater later though. 10-8. knocked him out in a second. We landed 49%. That's not bad. Definitely not bad. We didn't even have to throw power punches. We threw like one power punch. He threw six. What was the help with that? Yeah, he ain't really do no damage. We ain't really do too much damage neither, but some is just, we just tagged him with the right shots. 37 headshots, 8 body shots only took. Definitely want to mix that up more. Gotta go to that body, mix it up a little earlier, but his defense was alright. His defense was alright early on. Once I hit him, I felt like he ain't know what to do. Like, once I started getting used to him hitting him, I felt like he got lost a little bit, but defense was actually alright. The heart went up, that strength XP went up. That's what we like to see. So we do get stuff on the fly here. I like that. This little amateur interface is okay. Like, you know what I mean? I think they could have did a little better with the tournament. He made it a little more immersive. It's kind of like straight to the point. And I like that to a sense because, you know, like a lot of people complain when these games don't get them straight to the point. When they give you like interfaces where you could walk around and talk to this person, it'd be cool in the beginning, but then over time it get kind of like overdone, you know what I mean? So I feel like that same principle kind of went into this. Felt like it was maybe overdone, and they just went straight menu. They like, yo, we don't want all these extra cutscenes. We keeping it fight night. We keeping it. And I don't mind that. 14-3-4. We about to pack him. 14-3-4. He even got enough fights under his belt though. Oh yeah, he slow too. See that Wanda? That's it. Yep. You're going right back to that body. We're blocking. See, I'm getting tired. When I get tired from throwing and then you catch me, it's easier for yourself to go down. So you got to make sure, like, paying attention to that, you know, stamina, when you throw punches and all that. If you're more vulnerable to a big hit when you're throwing a punch. Hey, like, he's sitting dunk. He waiting.
One, 2, 3, 4.
I see the images is a little get your feet wet. Like, yeah, they ain't really give me too much of a challenge yet. The other dude's defense was a little better to begin the first fight. But still an amateur. Let's see how the pros. I like the way they throw certain punches and stuff at certain times. Oh, God. He's trying to power punch the baby. He ain't blocking that body. What you do, y'all, mix it up. He ain't blocking that body. We going on the street. We going from the body to the street to the face. And he should be out of there. He should not get up there. He should not get up there. It's another amateur knockout. We going to the semifinals. Yeah, he's out of there. What I'm saying, like, we're just kind of light right now. But I know that the challenge is definitely coming. The pros. It's like the way the AI did the pros in this game, they give you some threats at times. Like, it be dudes with crazy hand speed that is a lower tier because, like, that's all they got. But them being AIs with crazy hand speed and you trying to grind your player, it be hard, bro. Like, I done got took out a couple of times in the early edition when I was playing because I'm putting up certain stuff trying to grind towards this, but I'm thinking because my rank is high, I can do this, and then I fight a fighter that I can't beat because he got an 80-something speed, and I'm just too slow. But I'm 35, 61, 8 for 27. Like, he only got 8 punches, dude. He threw 27. 23 punches to the head, only took 12 body shots. So we mixed it up a lot better there in that fight. We just gonna keep it going, man. My boy Marco Mula. Now 2-0 in the amateurs. We getting that money up, we getting that fame up, we getting that speed up, and we getting that vitality up. Yep, so semifinals it is. Yep, semifinals it is. I believe. Yeah, I only had two fights. So semifinals it is, and then finals. And I believe that's how we're going to wrap it up today. So I think I'm going to just leave y'all with the amateur tonight. You know, it's getting a little late, but I did want to come on here and leave a little for y'all. Just show y'all what, like, what's coming. You feel me? Undisputed is another good game that's about to drop soon. I got some Sims content, College Football 25, NBA 2K25 with the guys. So I got a lot of content coming soon. Make sure y'all subscribe to that YouTube if you're on Facebook. And if you on YouTube viewing this, appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all spam that like button if you haven't already. And check out some of my videos, bro. Like, I got a lot of simulation leagues. I'm into AI versus AI stuff and running leagues and that stuff.
Right. So that's what you're going to see. All right, I went over the rules.
But I will
have some protect yourself at all times.
Like this and
what I say, you must
stuff
obey.
Like that, the more good that luck. We build that type of following right now, my league been holding down the channel. We gonna keep it going. But Marco is the new kid on the block here in the Moolahverse. We going to the body. We going against a little butterbean, Gerardo Cortez. Okay. We gonna work that body, Gerardo. Oh, God, we tagging right now. I like this. Get some money. Let's get some distance. Good body jab. He's throwing wild hooks a little bit, so I'm gonna look to counter those later. Let me get out of it. Yo, you see the wild hooks? You gotta counter one of those. Look. Okay. Over the body if I'm sitting up. That's smart, I ain't tripping. God. Them hooks is devious, I ain't gonna lie. Heavy, my boy, a heavy lightweight. There you go. There you go. That's one counter. Same count. Okay. So straight to the body hook now. Okay. That's what we're going for. Hit the body. Okay. Little nice little combo. Let me get some air though. Oh yeah, told you. I told you he was gonna catch him slipping on that hook one time. I told y'all I was gonna catch him slipping on that hook. I told y'all. One, now, I'll be looking over here because my screen, three, where I get to read that comment four, on this side, is on this screen right here, six, and then the screen I'm playing seven, on is straight ahead. But I told y'all it was coming. They got Butterbean. They got the Butterbean looking like my boy Gerardo Cortez looking like Butterbean. He a big. Outfighter. That's that outboxer. Hold our hands up. We don't want to let him land no sucker punches and daze us late in a fight. One thing about this game, you have to be a point. Any punch will do it. That brings some realism to it too. So just because you're better than somebody don't mean that you could just go in there and spin. You see, a couple clean punches to the head and my head health is in yellow already. Oh God. The wild hooks. Oh God. Tough body shot. I gotta get up out of here, see? Gotta get up out of here, y'all. Yeah. He's getting tagged too. We can trade. Oh, he got covered quick. Who's that? Oh God. That street is dangerous, y'all. I'm telling y'all, that straight is gonna be dangerous. I don't got no accuracy right now though. And I don't got too much power on my punches. There we go. That hook is killing him though. That right hand, that's cause I put up that right hand strength a little bit too, but we can't do two. There we go, we gotta break down that body if we can't go through. Gerardo Cortez in a pack.
One,
win number
two,
three. And we moving on to the
four,
amateur championship.
Five, six,
stay down.
Seven,
stay down.
Eight,
OQ is live. Hit that like button if you haven't already. Welcome to the Moolahverse. This is a new career undisputed. We did have the early play, so I was able to get my feet right with the early access. But now, this is the first look. Oh God, yep. Oh my God, did y'all see it? Oh God, yeah. We confusing them. We dancing now. Yep. Let's run up. Oh, you stand up, you want that body. Yeah! Let's go, y'all.
One, two, three, four,
that's a knockdown.
Five, six,
that's a knockdown.
Seven,
what's up, mama?
Eight,
y'all hear a little
nine,
move on the back. Y'all hear a little speed in the back, man. That's a big knockout right there. Wait, he got up? I knocked him out. Like, oh, he got up. He got up. So we only got 10% damage.
Let's go.
Let's go. You can't take that right here, no. Ooh, I like the body shot. Go back to it. Yep. Back to it. Back to it. Right handed, freaking. Ooh, I gotta get up out of there, see? That's what I'm trying to tell y'all. Let them fester, let them fester. You see that hat? Oh god, he trying to suffocate me too. See that? He trying to trap me in there. On the outside, y'all see? Keep
one,
him on the outside.
Two, three,
keep him on the outside.
Four,
that was big.
Five,
that was major.
Six,
those flash
seven,
knockdowns right there.
Eight,
that's what I like.
Nine,
I'm not gonna
ten,
hold you. It's probably the most flash knockdowns that I got though. This is probably the most flash knockdowns that I had got in a minute. If I'm being honest, it's the most flash knockdowns that I got. Because I don't have nothing on this guy right now. This is the amateur tournament. We going to the finals after this fight. We just knocked him out, so now we should move on to the finals. We dominated. We've been dominating the amateurs. That's pretty self-explanatory. I don't like them headshots. I was only 39% overall, 48%. But he did a good job protecting his head. 86% stamina, 84 for him. And we had that held down pretty nice. He didn't really do too much to us. And that's what we like to see. 13 viewers live on a late night. Make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It's your boy Moolah in the building. And we're going to have a lot of little playthroughs like this, man. I hope y'all enjoying this. Hope y'all enjoying this little run through right now. I'm definitely having fun. Make sure y'all stay in tune. Give me 1 second. I'm trying to fix something on the stream. I just peeped. I know your boy just hit monetization. We on the road to 2,000 subscribers. You know, we've been making that little YouTube money, but I ain't even got the monetization on for this video. I be forgetting that you got to turn that joint on. 11 viewers live. I appreciate y'all. If this your first look at the game and you want more of this, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. And we going to keep it going, man. Welcome to the Moolahverse. Moolahverse Gaming in the building. If you on Facebook, if you watching from Facebook, be sure to definitely tune in and leave a like as well. Drop some stars if you watching on Facebook. You feel me? We got some viewers though. We got some viewers. I'm feeling this. We got some viewers. We got some viewers on a late night. Late night, we doing what we doing. Championship fight here in the amateurs. Championship fight. And we about to win this. This is like my boy Anis Al Khartoubi. My boy Al Khartoubi. I don't even know how you would even pronounce that. Says Mr. J, I think it is.
All right. I would
subscribe and be knowing each other from other places.
Let's fight.
So I like to see. Oh god. Okay. Back up, yeah. We're going to the body now, yep. Oh yeah, that body, he's gonna break that body down. Get our stamina back real quick. Oh yeah, we're gonna break that body down, I'm telling you. Oh, good straight right there, Chief. I mean, Marco. We're gonna break that body down. We're gonna be methodical, y'all. We're gonna give it some time. It's a championship fight. And like I told you, some of these dudes be having a little power. He won for a reason, right? You feel me? We going against him in the chip for a reason. So. Nope. Got him. Back up. Ooh, another body shot right here. I'm liking these body shots. I know that's going to weigh him down eventually. I'm liking these body shots. He kind of going for the head. We're going to work on the head too, but we're going to get that body to open it up. See? There we go. Like that. Like that. I like that. One, two, three. A nice little jab. Body hook straight. Look. There you go. Look. Boom. I'm telling y'all. Jab, body hook straight. Watch. Straight. He open for the straights because he kind of leaning forward, y'all, and he trying to anticipate what I'm doing. But them straight, this is gonna be a straight that's gonna kill him. I'm telling you, another one of them straights I got. There you go. I gotta get out of there though. My stamina not too good, so sometimes I be getting a little hype staying in the pocket and you be tired. Body to straight. Same hand straight too. Jab body. Okay, so you're learning that jab body tendency. That's cool, though. That's cool. You can learn our tendencies. We got something for you. 100% back on the stamina, so we're good on that for that round. And he took down 8% of our health. He did land some pretty good shots. 8% not bad, man. 100, it's not even a 10-round fight. It's not a lot of damage, but we got to be careful. We got to watch. Some of the big punches. Oh. Especially if you want to avoid counters. If you tired like that, they could knock you out, bro. And like, when y'all gonna see. When I get to the pros, I can't make those mistakes when I'm, like, tired on the inside like that. Especially as an outside fighter, because that's gonna mess me up. He's gonna be knocking me out left and right, I'm telling you. I wish I could have caught that on that. This was actually a far better fight than the other one. I'm not all the way like that, but my stamina from throwing them punches ain't too crazy, and my power ain't too crazy neither, so. So if I'm not landing big shots or combos, which I only landed like 2 power punches. I landed like a couple combinations, a couple body shots. So I'm not doing too much damage to him, but I'm doing enough. We breaking him down. I know it don't seem like it, but we definitely break. Oh God, he hit me through him. He just not breaking me down. Like, I'm not too damaged. My head is alright, but it could get back. He definitely hit me. That's what we need, more of that. Thank you, we need more of that. Definitely use more stamina, and he definitely got to us with some good shots in that round. Our health is only at 83 right now. 83%. Definitely worth us a bit. Definitely worth us. But I know we've been working him. I know we've been getting my boy tired, but our stamina being drained and him landing shots is definitely a catalyst. But wow, okay. So he coming in. Gotta count the steps. Keep him on the outside. Now we keep him on the outside. He know he gonna get a little desperate because he know he needs this win. But now we, Ali shuffle. Okay, look, big straight. Back up. Keep him at bay. Yup. Jab. Watch. Jab body. Back up. Keep him respected. Make him respected. You lost this fight, bro. You got to come to us. Gotta go for the knockout. This is the championship and the amateurs, man. I ain't tripping. We an outboxer. We not. Oh, God. There we go. Let's go. Let's see. off the body shot. That wind up on that left body shot. Nasty, but it worked. See, like, he's a little hurt and tired, too. That's why he's not pushing up on us. If y'all see, his face is a little swollen. He's landing some good shots. His health is low. He don't want us to knock him out. But he's also trying to cover some ground to land a lucky shot. And I'm giving him an opportunity because I'm tired. I'm going on the inside, which is not smart. Tired going on the inside of the outside box is not smart in this game. Gotta land it ahead, though. Not gonna land no bodies in here. He had my head down for a minute. Unanimous. Marco Mula, man. We won. Y'all know how we doing. I need y'all to drop a comment if y'all won the first professional fight tonight. If not, I'm out of here. Drop a comment, hit the like button if you want that first professional fight tonight. Because if not, guys, I am out of here. All three rounds, beat him. I'm interested to see what his damage was. I don't have too much power on my punches right now. 81, you see? 95 health, though. We had 95 health. We had 81 health. Okay. He landed 40. 45%. I'm gonna get up in the 50 range, but I like that our body shot have been above 50. But I do want to get in the 50 range overall. But 45 is not bad. We'll work on that in the pros. And in the pros, I'm telling you, I gotta pace myself. I'm not trying to go against none of the top guys in the rankings. I know a lot of people get caught up in that game, but the way they got the negotiations in this game, you can now make the proper adjustments that you need. And I think that's kind of more what I'm leaning towards in this game. I think they did a good job of balancing it and making AI have different styles, play different, and be a bit of a challenge. So that's kind of what I'm going to be focusing on in this series. We got Greg Connery, Tony Smith Warren, and Paige Pugh. So cuts, swelling, resistance, surgery. Surgery, swelling, recovery, cuts. So surgery and physio. Surgery, yeah, cut. I think I like Tony Smith Warren because at least he got the D's in surgery and physio. So if I get injured, he got a little better off the rip than those guys. I think I'm cool with that. I don't think I'm going to really get injured fight-wise. I might get injured in training camp. I want him to be able to take care of that. Interest from managers. This is your ticket to the pro league. You need a manager to negotiate fights. Happy to join the team. Okay, so now I gotta sign a manager. These are the screens you're gonna get. Influence, revenue, fame, negotiation. Those are what goes into the managers. You can choose to hire a manager for 3 fights, 5, or 7. And picking a manager is another thing that's very, very important. Because based on the things that your manager has is how you're going to be able to operate. So as you can see, all of their negotiations is a F outside of Alan Suthers, which means he'll get the best initial offer, if I'm not mistaken. Influence is how much you can have the wiggle room to maneuver the offers. Fame is like how much fame you're getting from the contracts that he's cooking up. Revenue, obviously, the buddy. Fame and revenue is what we read about early on with our manager, or are we gonna do the most fame and revenue negotiations, or give him the initial deal, fame, revenue? I don't know. Revenue is very important, but negotiating is too. But we just gonna go fame, revenue. Yeah, we gonna go fame and revenue. We're gonna go fame and revenue for now. These are the different gyms. You gonna have to pay weekly fees if you want to go to the better gyms. You don't have to pay those weekly fees if you go to the lower gyms. If you go to the lowest tier, the lower the tier, kind of like UFC, you can pay least. Lower amounts. But I like to stay with the early camps and try to really get good in a certain camp and then branch off. And you'll see why you want to balance that, because as you go up in the rankings, you don't want to just go from 30, 20. You don't want to fight the best ranked guy. I'm just going to tell y'all that now. You don't want to fight the best ranked guy every time because it is going to be a challenge. We got 10 viewers live at 1:41 a.m. Need y'all to spam that like button if you haven't already. Appreciate y'all for rocking with me. And welcome to the Moolahverse.